Last summer, we uncovered questionable spending at a Bay Area transit agency.
Were these honest mistakes?
Absolutely.
Tonight, we investigate new evidence.
I'm saying that this was intentional.
That a former insider calls a second set of books auditors never saw.
We've asked you to sit down and explain how you're handling public dollars.
Tonight, after the Olympics on NBC Bay Area News.